Now back to Gene Krupa's syncopated style shortly.